try a little bite.
I'm just getting nervous, like there's incriminating information.
I don't know where the goddamn smoke machine is.
What's the deal with David O. Russell and Janelle?
Oh, she's obsessed with David O. Russell.
Who is?
Janelle.
Really?
She interviewed David O. Russell for Backstage Wrestling like a year ago.
Wait, he made her lay down on the bed next to her.
All kinds of creepy shit.
Yeah.
Did he?
Oh, wait. God. We can't
record that. What are you talking about?
Ixnay on the David O. Russell egg.
Actually, you know, it's too bad I don't have
blood. I think you should follow up on this story. Janelle's right down the hall.
I'm serious.
I said Ixnay on the
David O. Russell. I appreciate
you. No. Didn't he make you, like, lie in his bed?
No! See, this is all...
Did that not happen?
No.
Are you lying?
Ben is just... a sad, empty, jealous man.
That's all it is. So there was no lying with David O. Russell in any kind of bed.
Rachel Orr.
This conversation is so...
George Spring is happening here.
Okay, and quiet on the set. Camera's up. Roll camera.
You're a slinger.
Vagina.
What's
for dinner?
I have a question.
Fucking girl.
Cut. And that's a gun.
You're mauled by a bear?
Bear mauling.
Because, you know, bear mauling is funny.
You know, it is.
Getting hit by a car isn't as funny, but bear mauling is hilarious.
Have you seen Grizzly Man?
Not yet.
Comedy.
What do you drink tomorrow?
Waitressing.
When do you waitress?
Red 62. Oh,
okay. Really?
Mm-hmm.
Do you get lots of, like, hipster assholes being jerks to you?
Yeah.
They're nice?
She's too sweet.
Hipster assholes.
Hey, I'm a hipster asshole.
You're
I gotta shoot with Vogue tomorrow. Another couple with Angelina. She's adopted 3 more kids. Just today. She's prolific. She adopted.
More like you're creatively inspired. You want to create your own now.
I think that's where you do that because I don't want to.
You're just excited.
I don't want to run them.
Yeah, I guess I got man boobs.
Are you creatively inspired?
I'm creatively inspired.
I am.
I'm very
shit.
Yeah, always.
And deep thought.
Yes, I was thinking.
Some imagination work.
I was thinking we'll steal from Shyamalan. We love it.
Playing stuff just to make it look good for the camera.
Were you really?
I was really not doing anything.
Jason, wow, man seems to have married somebody normal.
Well, I was just discussing with her earlier how normal you seem to be.
And then I told him that a lot of the time you go as a girl for Halloween and he goes, oh, see, that's it. I'm like, no, but he's the prettiest girl ever. And he's the best doll I ever had. Except you won't let me tweeze him anymore.
It's because you're not very good at it.
I am very good at it.
No, it's painful.
Lovers quarrel.
No, they're happily married, really.
It's painful because you're a little bitch.
Bullshit.
I think you got some lasagna on your face. Comedy!
Jokes.
I feel like
I'm on an iron lung.
My ass is still
hanging. Why is this man documenting everything?
He's Ben's biographer.
you.
Jay, what have you committed me to?
Nothing. Nothing, I promise.
What kind of Jew wears bacon cologne?
That's way too much smoke.
It looks like a Slayer video or something.
Slayer or Striper?
It's a lot of smoke.
We don't have enough Christian imagery for a Striper video.
I'm really smelly and I'm really greasy.